What the lick, Reed, Seminole Nation, Florida State family, and of course, the 863 tribe. We're halfway there. We're continuing our week-long journey into Tribe 2022, going over each and every player's highlight tape, breaking it down, seeing what they do good, what they do not so good. Yes, sir, we're continuing it. Oh, before I continue, it's your boy Polk, a.k.a. A-Lo, a.k.a. The Gat. Damn truth, you are over here tuned into 863 Seminole TV. And we're the number one place on YouTube for everything that's Florida State, baby. If you haven't realized that yet, I don't know what you're watching. But here we go. We're going to dive into Mr. Aaron Hester, son of Ron Hester. He is a Florida State legacy player, weak side defensive end, 6'3", 220 pounds out of Neptune Beach. We're going to get into his junior film. I believe it's 8 games of his junior film. We're about to pop that in right now. Dissect it. Let's not waste any more time. Let's get to the tape. Lego. All right, here we go. You see him on the edge. Ooh, blast right through the tackle. He plays a mixture of outside linebacker and defensive end. Here you see him standing up. Fights through two. Hey. That's a play I like to see, man. I like to see that. Tenacity, motor. Ooh, come on, did we not see him put the blocker on his backside? Okay, Mr. Aaron Hester, you have I like what I'm seeing. Look at that. Let me tell you something, guys. Aaron Hester's only a 3-star prospect. But just from right now, he's completely underrated. Holy cow. He is blowing through blockers. Look at this. Look at that. Great way to use your hands. Power. Speed. Look at the motor. Got the motor. The pursuit. Number 22 out here making plays. Fighting through the blocks. Getting the sack. Quarterback held the ball too long, but hey, this guy's got some explosiveness. Good play right there to break up a pass. Then they got him at stand up outside backer screen play. He comes completely 15 yards behind and makes the tackle right there. But again, blowing through the block, get the sack. Violent at the point of attack. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. He plays more standing up than with his hand in the dirt, so that'd be interesting to see how that translates to the next level. But he's got the closing speed. He's got the quickness. He's got the first step. He's got the aggressiveness. He's got the tenacity. He's got the strength. Essentially, what am I saying? He has it all, folks. No cap from me. He's got it all. Tell me what he doesn't have. That tackle, he's just too big. He's too big, not fast enough. Too big. Another on the outside. He just blows through the blocks. These guys in the high school can't block him. They're not able to block him. Right here, they try to double team him. Still impacts the play. Didn't make the sack, but impacted the play. Fights off of a hold on that last one. Looks like 56 was trying to hold him. Didn't matter. That's what you love to see. You love to see, look, you want to tell me, if you want to know how a player translates to the collegiate level. Did he dominate in high school? Oh, we got him in some wildcat running back right here. Okay. Not the breakaway speed, but you're talking about a linebacker / defensive end. So you don't expect the breakaway speed. He's a tough runner. Got solid vision. Obviously, his hands aren't that good. But look at putting his head down, breaking tackles. All right, Mr. Aaron Hester. Plays offense and defense. Obviously, he's not going to be a running back for Florida State. nice way to put your head down, but it shows you his aggressiveness. It shows you his athleticism. That they put the ball in his hands. So that was nice. Nice tape there for Mr. Aaron Hester. And there you have it. That was young man Aaron Hester, weak side defensive end. And I think you got to like what you saw in that tape. You got to like what you saw in that tape. An explosive young man off the edge. I think he's only going to get better. I think he's only going to get better. But hey, hit that like button. Hit them comments up. Subscribe to the channel. Again, only 70% of you guys who actually watch my content are actually subscribed. If you're a Florida State fan and you're not subscribed, baby, what is you doing? This is the number one place on all of YouTube for Florida State. Hit the subscribe button. And if you are subscribed and you want to continue to grow our community, continue to grow our 863 tribe, you know what to do. Share the content. Let people know what we got building over here, man. Let them know. Hit the like button, comment, subscribe, and share. And it's your boy Pope over here on 863 Seminole TV. Stay classy. Go Noles. We at ya.